David Brown here from Midco Sports Network, here with the president of Augustana University, Stephanie Herseth Sandlin. Big announcement that just came out as part of the 2030 strategic plan for Augustana. Six pillars to this plan, but I think the one that most people have got their eye on and that we as a sports network will talk about is the transition to Division I for athletics. So first of all, why was the transition to D1 part of this pillars for this 2030 plan?
Well, I appreciate the question, and it is an exciting time at Augustana University as we articulate a set of aspirational goals for a vision for Augustana for 2030. And we think it's important for our student athletes and all of our students to understand that we're looking to unleash more potential at Augustana. The opportunities we have ahead of us are because of our record of academic excellence and the caliber of students that we attract. And we think that the interrelationship among these aspirational goals, including a transition to a Division I athletic conference over the upcoming years, makes sense for Augustana and the broader community of Sioux Falls that has been so supportive of our students and our student athletes over many decades, and that are looking for ways to continue to be a part of the Augustana community and supporting what we do here. And athletics is one of many high impact learning experiences for the students at Augustana that I think makes a difference in the leadership that they bring into their workplaces and their communities.
Now, obviously you're not naive. You know this rumor has been going around town for seemingly months, it seems like. Ultimately, what was maybe the one deciding factor that made you comfortable, made the Board of Trustees comfortable that Division I transition for athletics is the way to go?
I think it's important to remember that 12 years ago, when this issue was evaluated by Augustana, we were evaluating it in a reactive way because our current conference was breaking up. And we were reacting to it in a way that was isolated from the broader vision and planning of the entire university. And I think what made the difference for the Board of Trustees and their comfort level that this was among appropriate aspirational goals for the university is because of our potential, because of our history and our legacy and our potential to continue to deepen the partnerships we have with people in Sioux Falls and our alumni base, to set the standard of excellence, to set the standard that we are going to the next level at Augustana, building on this firm foundation of success.
What does a Division I athletic move mean as far as the rest of the campus? Because obviously, as you've mentioned, this is part of a strategic plan overall for the university. What does a D1 athletics move mean as far as academia is concerned?
I think it's important to remember that this will be a process and that we will have a lot to learn from some of the universities in our region that are more like Augustana, that are private universities, that are smaller undergraduate enrollment, that are great partners in large metropolitan areas where they have great bases of support. And I think as we seek to achieve the goal, it's important for people to understand that this isn't like flipping on a switch. It isn't that today we're a D1 athletic program. This is a process. We have to secure an invitation to a conference first, and there's a lot of work that needs to go into that before we would ever be able to secure an invitation. And then in the reclassification process, if we get the invitation, that's on our timeline when we feel we're ready to go, based on the input that our coaches will provide and the financial sustainability of any transition that we would make. And so I think it's the careful planning, knowing that we have a lot of hard work ahead, but we believe in ourselves, we have confidence that we can do this as well as the other goals and how they relate to one another. I think that's what made the difference for the board.
You mentioned securing an invitation from a conference in Division I. A lot of the assumption is that is the Summit League. They recently relocated their headquarters here to Sioux Falls. Is the goal to get to the Summit League? Has there been an invitation from the Summit League?
There has been no invitation from the Summit League. That would have been premature. But we will continue to have important discussions and share information that we think is appropriate. As I think our athletic director, Josh Morton, will talk more about, you know, those conversations as it relates to us being a good partner to our current partners in the NSIC, where we've had a tremendous home for our athletic program with the Northern Sun Conference in Division II, plus any of the conferences that may make appropriate homes for us in the future. You know, we'll evaluate all the options. We'll share the information that we need to share, both with our current conference as well as a potential new one.
Now, while you may not necessarily have a formal invitation, would you be making this move if you didn't feel pretty confident you would get one?
Well, this goes back to the overall confidence and belief in Augustana and the strength and momentum that we have as a university as it relates to the quality of our graduates and the leadership that they demonstrate in their workplaces and in their communities. So any conference is going to be looking for a strong new member. We have to make that case. we believe we can make that case. And we're continuing to plan for how we best put our best foot forward.
So there is no specific time frame yet for leaving the NSIC and starting the transition period?
Our athletic director and our coaching staff are having good conversations around that, and I'll let Josh Morton speak to that.
Overall, what does this mean for Augustana? What does this whole vision mean? Because as you mentioned, 12 years ago, you were reactive. Do you feel this is more proactive?
Oh, I feel that this vision for 2030 is very proactive. I think it has energized our community on campus, as well as our alumni base and others of our partners. I believe that the Board of Trustees and the confidence that they now have in endorsing all of these aspirational goals reflects, again, the momentum, the confidence that we have, but also a recognition that there are changes happening in the higher education marketplace. And when we ask our students to explore and be creative and innovate and discover, that's what we need to do. And that's what the vision for 2030 for Augustana means, that we are going to be bold, that we are going to take risks, that we are going to adapt to change. The students we serve today and tomorrow deserve no less than that.
Stephanie Herseth Sandlin, thanks for your time.
Thank you very much.
Stephanie Herseth Sandlin, president at Augustana University, as the university announces as part of their new plan, they will move to Division I athletics.